and this is Lily from Session 2.
And we are from
Semester 2, DK101. So today, we are going to interview the representative of this photo exhibition.
So sit back, relax and enjoy.
I personally think that this semester's theme, which is pop culture and Technicolour, is really something more, because it's not just about taking photos, it's about bonding as a team, as we all have a period of 3 weeks to shoot together, and it's not just among the members, but it's among the whole batch. So now we're not just batchmates, we're a family unit.
Personally, as someone who's studying in the field of communication, I can definitely say that communication is key, especially during this exhibition. We need to have each other's backs, and without communication, it won't happen.
Well, for the inspiration for our current theme for our photo exhibition, it is pop culture in Technicolour. And the main reason why we choose this is because of we already took the current subject for introduction to mass communication, and that's why it is only applicable that we apply the same theme for this semester.
In my department, we have a notebook, lanyard, t-shirt, button badge and tote bag. So I think it's a memory for us.
Okay, to be honest, there's a lot of challenge because for your mention, I have to admit because there are so many changes for our budget, and because if we have one meeting, we have to make a new changes, a new budget. So for me, it's a very challenge. But for your mention, to be a treasurer too, we have to go for shopping, and for me, it's a kind of fun things to do to be a treasurer.
So the inspiration for our event this year is local and international movies and singers and legendary artists.
Yes.